Does anybody want to sing it with me? Keep it real around here. Come on, baby. Listen, we keep it real around here. We keep it real around here. If you want to. Raul! Feliz Navidad! This is King Boomer with a $20 donation. Hey, champs. I mean, how good are we feeling? Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad.
This building, looking at
Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Gotta check this building.
Hey Doc, tonight's a blue super moon. Charge your shungite for extra. VSM. I got my shungite right here. Anybody see those Streamy Awards? Holy shit. I'd need Shungite to step into that room. Holy shit. Anybody see these? Man, what happened to award shows? Holy shit. First off, no one fucking cares about them. Number one. Number two, holy shit. What have they turned into? What a joke. You wouldn't catch me in one of those rooms with, God. Wow. I would have stepped in and went like this. All right, I'm out of here. No way.
Whoa. Hot shot donation, doctor.
There's gotta be the biggest jokes, huh? Those things are the biggest joke now. It's a nightmare. It's like being trapped in a middle school nightmare before anything else is ruined. We had Chubby Cheek in the arcade. God, those are the type of guys you just want to just grab by the neck, right? And just squeeze. And then looking at him, staring at him. And then just whispering, what are you doing with your life? How come people are so, like, passionate? I think the problem is we got so much focus on just such minor things in life. All I could see all weekend, or the last day, is Twitter changing to X. Twitter changing to X. That's all I could see. I don't fucking care. Let him change it to X. Let's keep it moving, man. What are we focused on? I'm telling you, man, our society is just like, we're starting to turn into this sheep mentality. We kind of just, we just. What? Antennas, we'll call it the antennas. What? Huh? What? No. What we should be focusing on, champs, and everyone knows this, right? What we should be focusing on is the fact that I pulled a $100,000 fucking knife from CSGO. Holy shit! Huh? Who cares about Twitter changing to X? I pulled a hundred and thou- The problem is... I don't care what people think. That's the issue I think we have as a society. Everyone's so concerned and worried about everything else. Just worry about yourself and what's close to you. Right? Everyone is so concerned about everyone else and everything else. Why? Just focus on you and what matters to you and what's close to you. Trust me, that will instill confidence because you don't have all this fog and all this concern, right? Because that just brings negative energy, man. It really is. Like who's this fat phony? Hassan?
Let's get it, baby.
This fat phony. He's so concerned about everything. He's concerned about the two time and what it's like. These people, man. This guy wouldn't. Anyways, you just don't worry about anything, right?
I think it may be a little one of those right there.
Except yourself. And what's close to you and what matters to you, right? By the way, that guy's... You talk about a phony. Holy shit. A fat phony. See, he wouldn't... that's the thing, too. Like, he wouldn't say these type of things if we're standing next to each other, you know? He wouldn't.
I think we're clear.
Because, you know, he knows... There's repercussions, right? Jesus. Have a wonderful day, Doc, says David in the chat. I will. Play squad, doctor, says Carl. Get him out. Just play a game. Lindogram, get him out. Get Carl and Lindogram out of here. These fourth grade comments. I just don't have time. We're already halfway through the week, you know? Does it look like I have time? I got no time. Never wanted the time. Don't want to see it. Got nothing to do with it. Don't have the time. Yeah. Hey, Doc, would you ever consider doing one of those creator fights? Says Crimson with the $5 donation.
stop what you're doing. You've got an out-of-control maniac in the arena who donated a lot of money. You might want to address it.
Let me just remind you then.
I don't even know why I try anymore, even though.
I think ranked would just be what a beautiful. I bet you they'd see a huge jump in like player retention throughout the day, because I totally agree that that would be such a mental resetter right now if we were just hopping right onto another map.
Oh yeah,
like guaranteed. And I know for a fact if I feel that way and you feel that way, everyone, even if you're playing this game casually chilling, like if you have a 4-hour rank session, you're getting tired, you're getting near the end, you're like, oh. Yeah, that's enough Apex for me for the day. And then boom, you're hopping right into a new experience. It's like, that's gonna at least pull you in for another hour.
Oh, yeah. Unless you're the loser kid who says, I gotta go do my homework. Like, you don't got the guts. You see, sometimes this world, it's just not built for you.
No.
If you gotta go work on finishing up your class to get your master's degree, you didn't have the guts to stick around. Underestimate. You never did. And pay the price.
I am ready. I hope you are too.
Studying for your SATs? Really? That's your excuse? Then go. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, I'm sorry. What's that? Introducing your finals week. I'm not hard to understand. Hey, you pussy. Death is my language. See ya. Don't even come back.
All right, come on.
on the prize.
Okay, I'll calm down.